This thought today when I was prepping chicken. I do jarred chicken. I saved the chicken thigh bone stock. It looks a little gross right now, but clear all that veg off, and it's delicious. But I thought, what could I do with the skins? So I put them on a tray, put them in the oven at 200 degrees, pulled them out when they were nice and crispy, just kept rotating them. They turned out so crispy and so good. Keto potato chips right here. Delicious. Don't be throwing out them chicken skins.